City of Elk Grove is getting ready to honor our veterans today in a very special way.
Yeah, Lori Wallace is there checking the whole thing out. And Lori, I love this jacket you're wearing. I'm sure there's a story behind it.
There's a story behind it. So this is my dad's Army jacket. And you know, this program here in Elk Grove is really special. If you drive down Elk Grove Boulevard or Bruceville Road, you see all of these banners. And Cody, I know you showed the picture earlier, but I've been here my whole life and I just figured this thing out. So my brother and I did a banner for my dad, which is on Bruceville Road. And it was such a special thing for our family. And over the years, the Veterans Day Parade here in Elk Grove has been just a really special event, and last year was canceled due to wildfires. This year, of course, there's COVID. So we thought, what a great way to remind people how they can honor veterans today with this program. And I have Carrie here from the City of Elk Grove to talk a little bit about how this works, because even though you've been doing it since 2015, a lot of people see these banners and don't really know how to go about doing it for someone in their family.
Yes. So the City of Elk Grove is proud to honor its veterans with our banner program. And we have about 60 streetlights that we put banners on. And
they are lining Elk Grove Boulevard and Bruceville. So when you come to Elk Grove, you can't miss them. And what's really special about this, you guys, is once that banner is up and it stays up for about a year, the banner goes back to the family. So I have one of those
papers
here standing next to a flag this morning. Jill, thank you so much for joining us.
Absolutely. I'm so happy to be here and so proud to be honored with this program.
Okay, well, there's a pretty special guy right above you. Who is that?
Yes, that's my dad, Lieutenant Colonel Leon B. Weston. And he was a longtime resident. We've all been a longtime resident here in Elk Grove.
Okay, and you're holding a hat that seems to be matching the one in the photo there.
Yes, this is actually his Air Force hat that he was very proud of and wore during his time of service.
So talk a little bit about this banner and how special it's been to your family. I know that there's some special memories that are attached to your childhood by seeing this photo.
Absolutely. I had seen the banners along Elk Grove Boulevard and looked up the program, and I want to thank Carrie. Was so easy to work with. All I had to do was pull out his DD-214, the retirement paperwork, send in a photo, and they did all of the rest. My dad was so proud of his time serving in the Air Force for almost 22 years. He was a base commander. His family was known for just being very community oriented even back then. He started in the service at 1954. So he was a base commander, lieutenant colonel. I never knew as a child kind of how important my dad was, because he treated everyone the same. We would have anyone that didn't have somewhere to go at the holidays, they came to our house when we were in the service. So when I drive down Elk Grove Boulevard, and on purpose I drive a little more to see him, it's just an honor. I was able to share with his brother, who is in the Army. He's in Mississippi, and he was very proud to see his father, his brother being honored this way. So just to see all the veterans, to understand the backstories and how everybody has served, is meaningful.
Yeah, and it's far reaching, like you said, all the way to Mississippi. His brother got to experience that too.
Yes, and we have additional family also on the East Coast on my mom's side that were close to my dad. They're friends in Elk Grove. My dad used to ride in the Elk Grove Parade. A friend, Eddie Garcia, would take him in his Impala. And my dad would always say, I have to be in the Veterans Day Parade. So he always did that until he passed away. And then I started the tradition of riding. Last year, as you mentioned, because of the fires, we weren't able to have the Veterans Day Parade. So for me, this is meaningful to still see my dad up there on Veterans Day.
It's so great, Jill, to see him honored that way for sure. In this program, you can find it online through the City of Elk Grove. Again, you keep that banner when it comes down so it stays with you and your family. I know for us, when we did my dad's banner, I get emotional thinking about it because it really means so much to the veterans. Back to you guys.
And we've got a picture of you with your family and your amazing father that we're looking at on the screen right now. You're choking me up.
Choking us up.
Yes, and we definitely feel you, because our parents also served in the military.
It's Jill's fault.
Yes.
I blame Jill.
Big hugs to you, Lori.
I blame Jill.
Jill.
Guarantee you, tell your dad I'm going to make an extra trip just to go by and see his banner out there.
Absolutely. Thank him for his service.
Thanks, Lori.
Thanks, Lori.